Yasiel Puig took the baseball world by storm last season, making a serious bid to play in the All-Star game after playing in only a handful of first-half games. Jump-started by hitting two home runs in his second Major League game, Puig went on to post off-the-chart numbers, batting .443 with a .745 slugging percentage in his first 27 Major League games. Puig ended the season with a .319 batting average, a .391 on-base percentage, a .534 slugging percentage, and a .925 OPS in 104 games, hammering out two triples, 19 home runs, 21 doubles, 42 RBI, scoring 66 runs. Now, Yasiel currently has an ADP of 27, and he's the 11th outfielder coming off the boards in mock drafts. It's way too rich for my blood, for a number of reasons. First off, after 104 games of film on him, pitchers just aren't going to pitch him the same way. We saw some regression from Jonas Cespedes in his second year coming out of Cuba last season, and I think Puig will experience something very similar. The second thing is that his style of play simply lends itself to injury. We saw a young Bryce Harper get all banged up, having to play injured and miss time from diving and running into things last year, and I think you'll find that Harper learned from that, and he'll be a lot more conservative in his play going forward so that he can endure an entire season. Make no mistake about it, 162 games will take a toll on you if you don't take care of your body. Now, it's no secret that Puig isn't one to take advice from veterans, so this is going to be something that he'll have to learn the hard way. It wouldn't shock me to see Puig's season derailed by a DL stint or his numbers hampered because of playing at less than 100%. Now, the last thing is that while Puig did have 42 RBI, nearly half of those were himself crossing the plate on his 19 home runs. It's not exactly what I would call clutch. Look, I'm not suggesting that Puig is going to be one of those that looks like Tarzan and plays like Jane guys, but Puig mania is going to start on fantasy draft day this season, and you're not going to find me taking part. You can be sure I'll be throwing him out there in auction leagues, trying to get his price up, sticking someone else with him at a high valuation. Now, I'm not suggesting that Yasiel Puig isn't one of the more talented young players of the game, but for all the reasons I've mentioned here today, there are definitely more than 27 other players that I'll be taking before I reach for him.